Many people have the perception that more training equals to more performance. What if we told you that while knowing about strategies and techniques to improve performance are important, recovery is an integral part of performance and that it is a driver to unlock performance?